Today, we're diving into the best student note-taking apps on the market. These are going to be great if you are a student in college, university, or maybe even high school, and ones that you can use to get ahead and organized as a student. Now, all of these apps are curated and can be found on Toolfinder, as well as the link in description if you're in the hunt for more. My name is Francesco. Let's help you find the best note-taking app as a student. Now, funnily enough, I was a student once, many years ago, almost 10 years ago, sadly. But obviously, the best thing you want is a place to organize your notes for studying, but also any ideas that you have, thoughts, and generally a place to just bring everything together. And the first on our list is one called RemNote. Now, this I would say is probably the most ultimate of the list, because what it does very well is it combines your notes for studying, and there are premium features like uploading PDFs and being able to annotate them and things like that. But there is a feature that I love called flashcards, which helps you to turn any of your notes into flashcards. Now, this is perfect for those who want to study and be able to have that recall and memory on specific types of revision that they're trying to do for particular study items. And it's a very well put together application that's available on a range of devices. Number two is Supernotes. Now, this has a few additional abilities like daily notes, which allows you to take a note on each day and be able to write down some of your thoughts. But it also has a really beautiful user interface that allows you to interact with your cards like little cards. Or little notes that are like cards, almost like flashcards, but not so much. But the application is perfect for sharing notes with other people. And if you have a Supernotes premium plan, you can collaborate on the notes together, which helps you to build the notes and share them with other people. This is great if you're wanting to collaborate on notes and you want to share them amongst all of your students or that you're working with, or maybe even others that you're collaborating with at university. But as a whole, Supernotes also allows you to grow with it in the future as well, and not necessarily totally student focused. Number three is Evernote. Now, it is a little bit pricier these days, so probably much more for students that are looking at a more robust note-taking application as a whole, but it also has tasks and calendar now. But largely, Evernote is well known for the ability to take PDFs, annotate them, and just make beautiful notes from them. It's also got some more AI-related features recently, like Note Cleanup, which is great for organizing your note and structuring it so that it doesn't look so messy when you've taken all these revision notes in class. It also has powerful AI search now, which allows you to ask a question about the notes that are in your Evernote, and it basically resurfaces the right one for you. So this could be also very good for study. Again, much more of a premium application, but obviously something to consider in the list of tools that we've mentioned. Next up is Microsoft OneNote. Now, if you have a Windows device or maybe even an education plan as part of your university or college, then Microsoft OneNote comes as part of that package, and you do get some good amount of storage as well. But OneNote is really well designed because it's a great combination between taking regular notes and the ability to sketch and bring your notes to life. This is perfect for those who are very much visual thinkers and want to bring everything together in one location. Next up is GoodNotes 6. Now, again, on that visual thinking note, GoodNotes is very much a visual application. It has some more recent AI features that can take your notes from, for example, from sketch notes and even turn it into handwriting and even written text. But GoodNotes 6 in its recent refresh has made the application much more streamlined and allows you to take really interactive notes, very much surpassing, in my opinion, the likes of OneNote if you're looking for a good sketching application. A good alternative is also Notability as well. And finally, if you're looking for something lightweight that doesn't follow a more rigid system that is very sort of simple in nature, then BareNotes is a really nice one for you. You can organize your notes in hashtags and even bring notes together from multiple applications, and even bring notes together and bring them to life with images and markdown and the ability to highlight stuff and much, much more inside of the application. It comes really, really fast on iOS and Mac and really is a very well put together native application. So if you're in the hunt for note-taking applications, you can find them over on Toolfinder. We've got even more of them. And if you're a student, you want to explore more options, then they are there. So we look forward to helping you find the best productivity tools. So jump over to Toolfinder to find them all. My name is Francesco, and thank you for stopping by on today's video. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, you can check out another video here on YouTube diving into productivity tools. But if you did want to, you can jump over to Toolfinder to discover any productivity tools, which will be linked here as well. We have a resource of over 250 productivity tools and growing, and naturally there are reviews, insights, and much more. So do check it out below, but thank you very much for watching this video.